Hi, Lisa. Nice to meet you. Big fan.
Thank you.
Great job.
Thank you.
And we love the outfit.
Well, thank you. I was mostly worried about not falling over in, right. in my new shoes.
Well, you were jamming out there. We saw the heel kick.
I know. I can't stop my stomping.
We love the song Knots.
Thanks.
And the video just came out, didn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Tell us about the video.
Well, I had the idea for all of the boys to play their instruments throwing paint at me. It starts with the drums with spray paint on my dress, and then by the end I'm like some frightening bog monster from the deep. It's amazing.
And this is your new ukulele.
Yes, I got this yesterday. It's amazing. There's this wonderful company called Mayamo Ukuleles, and they heard that I played one, and Mayamo kept going out of tune. It was pretty old and ropey, and at that point quite covered in paint, as you can imagine. So they made me this beautiful thing, and this was its sort of it's a maiden voyage, pretty much.
Yeah, well, it sounded great. And do you have the calluses on your fingers from playing it?
Yeah.
A little bit.
Not too bad. I'm seasoned.
And this is your second album, Passenger?
Yeah, Passenger.
You must be excited about it.
I'm really excited, and we're just on a 4-week tour of the States now until the end of October. So.
And you're going to New York, right?
Yes, I am.
Nice. All right. Everybody's got to check out New York. Thank you so much for talking with us backstage.
Cheers.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Bye, Lisa.
Bye.
There you go.